Thanks very much for joining us, Maria. Do you think there should be quotas for women board members, and why?
Adamantly no.
Yep.
I don't believe that putting the numbers at targets would improve the situation with the board members. It will be just open for abuses and people trying to fill the quotas without actually thinking what it does for them or their business.
Thank you very much.